think it's gonna start recording. Yeah, here we go. Okay, Jared.
There it is, John.
Take it away.
All right. Hey, sixth graders. Y'all may ask again why I'm back again, but I got a song to perform for y'all.
There you go. Right into that camera. Look where they go.
I made this song.
Hey, you wanna sit here?
I made this song to tell y'all about my personality a little bit. But my song is named "This Is Algebra," and it's a rap, so kind of get used to it. It may not sound like a rap, raps for some of the parts, but it is a rap. Okay, here we go. This is algebra. 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 Dun 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 dun. You need to know what absolute value is, that it tells you how far is a number from zero. Remember, you're a diptych, inverse, and two integers, and the sum of any number always equal zero. Algebraic expressions require a combination of any kind in one operation. This is algebra. This is algebra. This is algebra. This is algebra. Dun 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 dun. This is algebra. This is algebra. This is algebra. This is algebra. Dun 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 dun. Coordinate your points on a number line. Be sure to define and choose a number of variables to represent the equation or expression. Be sure to put your equation down so it can equal. Evaluate it simple. Just replace the variables with numbers. This is algebra. This is algebra. This is algebra. This is algebra. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. This is algebra. This is algebra. This is algebra. This is algebra. Dun 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 dun. Be sure to know your order operations. Don't forget, please, school, my dear Aunt Sally. Sally, we're doing operations. Don't let powers fool you. Just multiply the number by itself. Find a solution for a variable to make it an equation true. Opposites are very similar, but use both positive and negative numbers. And of course, the opposite sums add up to be zero. Don't let negative numbers trick you over less than zero. This is algebra. This is algebra. This is algebra. This is algebra. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. This is algebra. This is algebra. This is algebra. This is algebra. Dun 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 dun. Numeral expressions can be combinations of adding, subtracting, multiplying, dividing, using positive numbers. Just be sure to know the rules. Inverse operations are pairs of operations to undo each other out. Inequalities contain signs that are greater than, less than, absolute value. Be sure to use the counterexample and understand why the question is false. This is algebra. This is algebra. This is algebra. This is algebra. Dun 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 dun. This is algebra. This is algebra. This is algebra. This is algebra. Dun 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 dun. Integers are only whole numbers that are positive or negative. Solving only requires finding the variable that makes an equation true. Variables can mean a lot of things, but in math, they're just there to represent a single letter. And no, am I done? I can't forget algebra. Algebra involves expressions and variables only. So you think you know. 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 So 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 so. So you think you know. 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 So 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 so.
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
All right.
Dynamite.
Good
Fantastic.
Job. That is awesome.
It was unbelievable. You thought that of yourself. 4 pages. You took 4 pages.
That is awesome.